Chapter 9, Special Rules for Duty Personnel in the Charity. The chapter contains the rules relating to the performance of special job functions, the giving an instruction to train dispatcher agents, to operators, yardmasters, engineers, conductors, trainmen, firemen, and drivermen. Train dispatchers report to the chief of train dispatcher. Rule 902, train dispatchers are charged with the movement of trains, having supervision over the employees connected with those trains. Rule 903, dispatchers will issue record training orders over the signature of superintendent. According to the rules, they must issue any other instructions that may be required for the safe and efficient movement of the trains. Rule 904, they must be familiar with physical characteristics, territory, and charge. Must be also be familiar with the general orders, bills, and orders, division notice, and other instructions relating to the movement of the trains which in effect are their territory. Rule 905, they must maintain an accurate, legible record of the movement of the trains and the tanker. Track cars. They must be recorded with the complete details and all important information relating to the movement of delayed trains. Rule 906, they must report immediately to the chief train dispatcher on any violation of the rules, any irregularity relating to the movement of the trains. Rule 907, they must be informed of the severe weather or unusual conditions, properly notify the chief train dispatcher if such conditions will affect the movement of the trains. 908, they must apply to the blocking devices prescribed under the rules. The devices applied must be recorded in red ink on the dispatcher record of the train movement when the necessary temporary nullify and protection and given to the blocking devices to permit movement over the non-restricted route. The devices immediately restored to the restricted position after the movement has been made. Rule 909, they must be required position personnel promptly report the departures, passing, arrival trains and event of accident, existence of the hazard condition. Immediately action must be taken within the protection of the trains. Rule 910, immediately before relief duty, they must enter the ink in the train order book over the signature, at least understanding unfulfilled. List of all outstanding and unfulfilled train orders and track card authorities, numbers of last general order, bulletin order, division notice, and any other information relating to the train movement. They must be adhered to all orders and instructions of understanding relieving train dispatchers who must sign a transfer his presence and the train dispatcher is being relieved. Agents, operators, not live in operation, and train directors and assistants and levermen report to the chief train dispatcher supervisor operating rules. They must be qualified in particular block or interlocking station from accepting for the assignment of the day. 913, responsible delivery of train orders and messages, use of the block tracking, interlocking switches, signals, and from the prompt of movement of the trains according from the rules of the insurer, the government, and the bulletin of orders, division, notice of the posted in the protection location. 914, there must be instruction of the train dispatcher advise immediately any condition within the normal operation safety train movements. They must be reported whether the required promptly advise the train dispatcher in case of sudden change of highway storm and fog. 915, the orders operators must be properly recorded and report of the train dispatcher direction, time and arrival, time and departure, energy number, and all of all trains. They must keep an accurate, legible station record, train or track car movements, and record of pertinent information affecting the movement of trains. Rule 916. They must observe passing trains, also report improperly displaying markers. Whether the duties are permanent, they must outside observe passing trains to respond promptly when called with radio, telephone communication clearly and properly compliance with the rules. When required, will operate the hand operator switch crossing gates and near movable gates other than devices designated in electrical territory. They will operate power control boards and other devices directly in the power or directors. Rule 917, they must apply to the blocking device prescribed by the rules according to the time when applied to remove the red ink of the operator station record of train movement. CFM 5520, for example, the DA form 4093 R station record of the train movements of the operator, transfer them when necessary for temporarily nullify the protection given to the blocking devices to permit the movement and non-restricted route. The device is immediately restored to the restricted position. Movement has been made. Rule 19.8.9.18. They must not leave the duty until they are relieved. They must not notify the dispatcher. They must notify the train dispatcher promptly should they relieve. Fail to report to all prescribed time. Displaying unauthorized publications, unauthorized application placing, non-essential interlocking instrumental cases is prohibited. 19.20. They must not permit unauthorized personnel inside the office. The operator must not leave the office and permission of the train dispatcher. Rule 1920, immediately before relief, the duty operator must make an ink written transfer to station record of train movements and other signatures. All outstanding unfulfilled train orders, track authorities, any other information relating to the train movements, they must make sure that train orders instruction understood. The relieving operation and they must be transferred to the presence of the operator being relieved. Yard masters report to the terminal superintendent of the train's master, yard master within assigned territory, charge of the movement of the trains and engines, handling the yard personnel trained in the engine crews of the within the yard. Yard 9923, the responsibility for prompt movement of the careful handling. They must require the crews to be called in the correct called at the correct time. They are responsible for properly making up and properly dispatcher of the trains. They must advise the yard clerkers to ensure the car movements are reported properly. Rule 924, the most observed regulations governing the hours and service of hazardous material motives notify if any cars placed in their train. When containing explosive flammables, they must ensure the train conductor on given way bills and cars and instruction relating to the movement restricted cars. They must be responsible promptly by the placement of the bad order cars for the repair for the expeditious handling of such cars for repair from being completed. Rule 925, engineers reported to the conductor. 926, they must be instructed for the road or train. Road foremen, train masters, train dispatchers, yard masters, operators within the jurisdiction. They must also follow the instruction of the conductor in charge of their train unless they do with the endanger of safe and committing the violation of rules. 927, the engineers have the responsibility of observation and compliance with the indication of all fixed signals, all other signals affecting the movements of their engine. When the engine is moving, they must be vigilant and use the preventing avoidable injuries, collision, derailments, damage, lading probability, and if anything distracts attention from the constant looking ahead, if the weather and any other condition, and observe observation signals and warning, and any doubt, they must once regulate the speed of their train to make progress and enter entirely safe. Engineers must check the accuracy, engineers spend a speed indicator, use a watch, mile post. Timetable speed that must be done as soon as possible. Starting each trip, the indicator inaccurately inoperable. Engineer, other than the members of the crew, must be sufficient checks and in writing to ensure the authorized speed is not exceeded the indicated error in excess of 4 miles per hour before reported as possible. Train dispatcher details errors outlined. Engineer's work report form. 928. While acting as a pilot, they will operate the engine unless they are otherwise instructed. When there is no conductor and that conductor is disabled, they must be performing to the duties of the conductor. Rule 929. The engineers are responsible for safety. Conductor of any other employees to the engine, they must be familiar with the duties, issues, instruction, and when necessary, will not allow the fireman or student engineer to operate the engine except for when safely done under the personnel for supervision. Responsible for proper operation, engine must not leave while on duty unless absolutely necessary. If they leave the engine, it must be secured. Rule 930. They are qualified on the type of engine on which they are assigned to the government. Currently, mechanical, electrical, air brake instructions on specific inspection, preparation, operation, trains or engines. 931. All at points of the mechanical force employed on the duty, they will accept the inspection of the engine while the mechanical force, whether required, engineers must perform the air brake test on the engine. 932, at the points of no mechanical force are on the duty, engineers will check the prescribed in the cab to be sure that all engines are inspected within one calendar day. If the units are not within the date of making an inspection, record the date, time, and location of the prescribed form in the cab. Rule 93, during the freezing weather and freezing damage, they must drain the engine coolant system, the cab heater, flush the toilet, water cold, and air compressor are under their charge of what will not restart for all such instruments drained according to the instruction posted in the cab on a unit operating manual. The automatic cooling system draining device must be not relied on draining unit accessory. The train dispatcher notified as soon as possible while the engine is shut down cannot be restarted. 934, completion on each trip, they must be prepared to sign a work report of the prescribed form. Conductors, 935, conductors report the train master. Rule 936, they must obey the instruction of the train master, road foreman, train dispatcher, yard master operators of jurisdiction. They also may and must be instruction officers to the department on matters pertaining to the other departments. Rule 937, conductor having charge of the trains which they are assigned to all personnel employed are subject to their instruction. They are responsible for promptly movement safety care of the train and vigilance conducting the personnel. They are, must ensure that the train personnel properly perform duties they observe and ensure inroads, enforce all rules and instructions. Rule 938, conductors of freight train must not permit any person except for the railroad officer, train man, in discharge of the duties to ensure to enter the cars, handle the freight, and ride upon the train without permission of the property authority. They must make sure that members of the crew who are required to provide protection outlined in the Rule 99 are familiar within the duties. They must be sure that the train has been inspected with the properly equipped and the air brake rules have been complied with. Prescribed signals are displayed. Employers' empty cars must be distributed by bill directed to division officers when required. All conductors examine record and reports identifying number conducting seals of cars of their train on cars delivery of the receiver. Deliver or receive. Rule 939. Conductors must be familiar location emergency valve of the emergency brake valve, hand brakes, and communication signal appliances. 940 conductors must be necessary instructed members of their crew in proper performance of their duties. 941, the train engine is standing in the conductor must arrange to have both sides in the passing for the train inspected possibly. 942, the conductor must exert proper effort to start and move the trains on the or engines on the time. They must be permit the delay of the void causes of permission. Trainman 94. 944, trainmen report to the conductor other than designated offered. 945, they must instruct the officers of the conductor, engineering officers, to the departments of the matters pertaining to these departments. Rule 946, they're responsible to display training of the property protection and handling of the switches, coupling, uncoupling the cars, engine manipulating brakes. They must assist the conductor, engineering, and all duties necessary to prompt and safe movement of the train. 947, proper placement of the forward trainmen on the freight train while the train is in motion, controlling the cab of the engine of the leading edge. And the leading unit at the beginning is controlled in another cab. 948, familiarize himself with location, proper use of emergency brake valve, communication signal appliances. Rule 949, trainmen are responsible for connecting air hoses on the train, cutting the cars that to be picked up by the train, by their train. Rule 950, the fireman reported the engineer designated officer. Rule 95. 951, they must obey instruction of the division officers, conductor, engineers, firemen. Rule 952, they must assist the engineer in all things necessary to ensure the safety safety and proper movement of the train engine. Rule 953, in passenger service and initial terms, firemen must start the steam generators and prepare to furnish the steam to train when called. In final terminals, firemen must shut down the steam generators unless otherwise instructed by the proper authority. Rule 954, the steam generator diesel and units must not be blown down in vicinity by passenger stations or other locations where it would be hazardous to cause personal injury. Auto railer and track car delivery. Track car deliveries must be obey the instructions of the train dispatcher or a master operators within the jurisdiction otherwise other than with the proper authority. Rule 956 is responsible for the movement of safety cars in charge of according rules, special instructions, and track car authorities. Personnel performing trailer container multi-level operation. Personnel who perform the trailer container on multi-level operation should be familiar procedure be followed being engaged in the operation. Flat cars multi-level must be separate. Be secure movement of the trains before containing the vehicles are loaded, unloaded. All bridges must be checked and ensured all proper positions secured for moving, loading, and unloading. Operations beginning. Personnel must keep the trailers and when tractors are coupling to before tractor and tractor or trailers apply to the tractor trailer. Active brakes or block wheels adequately prevent backward movement of the trailer. Trailer must be operated at all times during the loading unloading operations over the ramps. When the trailer is loaded, the tractor operators must not brack or the rear of the trailer or and any other car length of the front of the trailer behind the, until they receives the signal of the member loading crew to do so. When most done unloading the trailer, there must be a clear understanding among all personnel, including the driver that accepts moves to be made. When trailers are being unloaded, the trailer must not comply with the trailer until the release of the crew is left. The releasing of the crew is at least two trailers must behind the trailer which is coupling the first releasing to the not three units before the tractor complying must not be made until the driver has received the signal from the personnel operating the wrench. When that personnel clear the rear view of the vehicle, the signal must not be given until the owner as all personnel is in a safe position. Tractor automobile drivers must operate the safe speeds when unloading and unloading, moving around the ramp areas. Landing gear must be clearly inspected before the loading and unloading operation to make sure the support of the trailer weight. The trailer kingpin should be hammer tested immediately before the coupling. Tractor the power wrench keep ahead of the baller be cleared and handled. Do not leave the wrench hanging in the hitch of the adjustment of which made are being which adjustments are being made, which hitches are made are being raised and lowered. And keep hands and feet of the other parts of the body and clear before lifting the trailer container overhead to the side of loading and the equipment, ensuring the lifting devices are located in a proper position. With trailers and containers, other vehicles loading and piggyback multi-level cars, all hitches are tied down. Attachments must be inspected to ensure that they are placed and properly secured and the cars are moved. Chapter 10, maintenance of the way of the personnel.